All right, then. I'll not tell them nothing. I'll just say I don't know nothing and just keep clammed up.
You better go and see to the baby. You can't leave her crying like that.
Sir, look at me. I wear lipstick, I wear rouge, I wear mascara on my eyelashes, I dye my hair, I wear flamboyant clothes, far more outré than those I'm wearing now. I am a self-evident, self-professed, effeminate homosexual for all the world to see. How could I hope to solicit anybody in broad daylight in a crowded London street looking as I do? What would I expect but a curse and a blow? No. My appearance sets me apart from the rest of humanity. It is not easy for me to make human contacts. With strangers, it is almost impossible. I learnt many years ago the golden rule of my life. In public places, I do not speak to anyone unless they speak to me. I do not look at anyone unless they demand that I look at them. It is the only way I know of getting safely to my destination.
Best thing to do is to get your ass out of here. Best way you can.
Yeah, but how?
Catch the Midnight Express.
What's that?
It's not a train. It's a prison word for escape.
Can you cure me? No. No, we can care for you, but we can't cure you.
No. I thought not.
I am not an animal! I am a human being!
Attention! Your attention, please! A vast military build-up has been reported in the Sahara Desert, sectors 17 and 18 of the war zone. 14 heavy tank divisions, supported by...
There is truth, and there is untruth.
...have been sighted proceeding a convoy in a northerly direction...
Freedom is the freedom to say 2 plus 2 equals 4.
Today it's my neck, tomorrow it may be yours.
Don't worry about me. No salt mines here.
They will be looking for someone to take the blame. In Russia we say a goose.
You mean a goat? Scapegoat. I'll all blow over, you'll see. These things always do. Next week they'll all be talking about something else.
How can you act like this? When you know. You must know. How completely. How desperately. I love you.
And there are many governments, business interests, even religious leaders that would like to see me depart this earth. I'll grant them their wish soon enough. But before I do, I wish to make a small contribution, a final gesture of goodwill to the people of this little planet that have given, from whom I have taken so much. itself is what is left over when being in love has burned away. Doesn't sound very exciting, does it? But it is.
We do not speak his name. The wand chooses the wizard, Mr. Potter. It's not always clear why. But I think it is clear that we can expect great things from you. After all, he who must not be named did great things.
Mr. Dascombe, what we need right now is a clear message to the people of this country. This message must be read in every newspaper, heard on every radio, seen on every television. This message must resound throughout the entire interlink. I want this country to realize that we stand on the edge of oblivion. I want every man, woman, and child to understand how close we are to chaos. I want everyone to remember why they need us.
What do you know about the Deathly Hallows?
It is rumored there are three. The Elder Wand, the Cloak of Invisibility, to hide you from your enemies, and the Resurrection Stone, to bring back loved ones from the dead. Together, they make one the master of death. But few truly believe that such objects exist. Alaline. Tinker. Aiden. Taylor. Land. Soldier. Oh, we drop sailor, it's too close to Taylor. And rich man doesn't seem to be applicable. Esther House. Poor man.
And the fifth?
Smiley. Survivors, wash yourselves. The water supply section. Wash away the blood.
I shouldn't say these things.
That's why we're here, isn't it? Talk about what happened.
Is this a confession?
Oh, only if there's something you regret.
Everyone knows my story.
God isn't interested in stories. He's interested in the truth.
I came here looking for sympathy, Father.
Of course.
Father, are you listening?
I'm listening. Yes, I think so.